Hi there guys, and welcome back to some more Spyro Ripto's Rage. We're on to the level Metropolis, so let's get into it.
Insurrection from the farms has got quite out of hand. We need someone to restore order. Find the inventor droid. She's been working on something big.
With all the budget cuts, these elevators need serious work. See, this one here is stuck. I expect it will start working again if you just give it a good whack, though. As you can see, a vicious ox has taken over our armory. And here we thought that freezing the walkway would keep animals out. The ox is very tough. I would advise using the bombs against it, and it will probably take several bombs at that. Take this visually pleasing reward.
Spyro, I heard you were coming. Thank you for your efforts in thwarting this attempted coup. Please take this item, which living creatures seem to like. It's a first for Avalar, a combination power-up. Thank goodness you're here to test it out. These invading sheep in their spaceships must be stopped. Device as proof of your skill. I knew it! Those first sheep sent out a distress call. The next wave of saucers is incoming. Airman, you've proven the genius of my double power-up invention. Here, keep this to commemorate your victory. Thank you.
So that was the level Metropolis. That was actually the last main level to the story. We're now going to be going into Ripto's Revenge as of tomorrow. But as always, thank you for watching. If you have any feedback for me, then please leave it in a comment below. And if you want to keep up to date with everything that I'm doing, then please subscribe. I'll see you next time.